stand on camera.
So this, guys, is this thing that the kids all love because it's sticky. Willy, goose grass, or cleavers, it depends which part of the country you're from. It's really obvious just because it has these tiny barbs on it, which aren't sharp for you, but they'll stick to your clothes. And it's some coffee family, which I think is Rubiaceae, but I might be wrong. It has these tiny little hairy balls on it at the end of the season, which you can roast and have like a coffee substitute. But you can make a cold infusion out of it, like you can with any herbal tea, so it preserves a lot of the qualities. Or you can make hot infusion the way you would with a tea bag. And it's a great lymph cleanser, blood cleanser, just a great spring detox, basically.
Wow.
What am I going to do with it now?
So
it's
yeah,
just
if
like
you grab
spring, like pea shoots.
Wow. Is it like what?
Pea shoots. Is that one that tastes like
it
pea
tastes
shoots?
Like pea shoots, yeah. It has an incredible similarity to like garden peas. So if you want it immediately, like an espresso kind of shot, get a big bunch of it. And you can really feel it through your system.
Oh
and
no.
Just twist Chinese burn it into your mouth.
Poor Zampi.
So you have to keep putting it together, that's it.
I thought maybe it was there.
You're not strong
are
enough.
You getting the water on your hands?
Yeah, a little bit.
Maybe you need more.
Poor Zampi.
It doesn't work in a blender, but if you have one of those old-fashioned hand grinders, mangle, it's amazing for that.
Oh, you can smell it.
Half a
it smells like fresh cut grass.
Yeah.
Look at that, you're like, this will work.
Are you getting any?
A little drip.
Yeah, you don't get much at all.
Oh, that might be where
the dog food
is. You can lick your hands. Your tongue's gone green already.
And what's that called again?
This is goosegrass or cleavers, and they used to use it in the old days to fatten geese when there was not, because this is the Hungry Gap, where there's not much growing in the garden, so they would give this to the geese to keep them fat.
Wow.
What does it taste like?
Broth.
Are you getting peas, kind of sweet garden peas?
Yeah, actually I am actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, like very fresh peas.
Yeah, fresh peas. Yeah.
Bye.
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 Bye.